Ever since I was young, I've been fascinated by films.
Here we are with the scriptwriters of...
I've got the power!
Here we are with Inez again, and they look a sneak peek at the story. Scene one, and scene two. Scene three looks like a snowstorm.
No, it's not a snowstorm!
Scene four.
Everything that influenced us was in the movies. With the YouTube era finding its feet, home videos began to become their own genre of a new audience. This fueled the fantasy of creating short films in the hope that someone might see and love what you've made. In reality, this just generated embarrassing home videos.
Give it,
Malfoy.
What? Give it,
Malfoy. Hey, get off
them! Stand up to Harriet Potter.
Do you?
Yes.
Well, there he is over there.
Okay.
Johnny Skilling, a family investigator, has lately just dropped a tube of conking sensitive down the toilet.
I started to film what I could and used the film as an excuse for a school project, making my first proper film. From there, I tried desperately to film and edit what I could, but lacked excuses to actually create. When college came around, I chose the creative media course on a whim because it looked like fun. I didn't realise the course was actually what I'd always wanted to do in education. Create, be inspired, and have fun. Ideas for short films suddenly had potential to become a reality, and there was easy access to the equipment and knowledge to do so. We started with animation, and then from there we worked our way up. Love is life, it's in. Creative media has covered the basics of almost everything we need to know when it comes to shooting a film, whilst maintaining complete creative freedom when it comes to our ideas. The work has been hilarious. Stressful.
Cameron's filming, Sam. Cameron!
Cameron! Cameron!
And the most fulfilling out of any subject I've chosen. No other course could supply me with enough inspiration and confidence to find my feet after leaving Sussex Downs. The subject has also enabled me to try a range of skills within film and find work experience to build my CV. And throughout everything, this course has held the importance of creating something you are proud of above any grade that follows. Not only does this teach us that there is more to our lives at the moment than what appears on a student report, but it actually enables us to achieve our best. From the enthusiasm this subject has supplied me with, I hope to study animation at Bristol University. From there, I hope so badly to find a career path in film, as I can't think of anything else that would give me so much gratification while still being considered a job.